A former Mexico presidential cabinet member was convicted in the U.S. of taking massive bribes to protect the violent drug cartels he was tasked with combating. Genaro Garcia Luna is being tried in an anonymous New York federal court under tight security. Garcia Luna headed Mexico's federal police and he was later the country's top public safety official from 2006 to 2012. He's the highest-ranking current or former Mexican official ever to be tried in the U.S. He denies the allegations.